I never feel like I'm allowed to breathe. Rubbing shoulders with these old nerds, rocking sweater vests in the office hours, eating hors d'oeuvres while I soul search, trying to make some sense of the ivory tower, feeling sober. Am I just a coward or a poser? I don't really doubt it, or a soldier. Books and holsters, but the setting sucks. I can't fight the power cause they write books nobody reads for these white folks that they try to bleed. Recycle all the right quotes, try to cite blokes, say my cup of tea. Eating Chex Mix, feeling helpless. I really miss my fucking ex. It's such a mind fuck cause we never talk, yet we still share a fucking Netflix. And every day I apologize to the poor kid that we never had the emotion of the whole thing. Made me so sick. It's fucking sad, but you don't get it's how focused that I had to be cause you couldn't provide. Mad at me cause I'm losing my mind. Had to leave at a terrible time. Red in the zone, I could barely breathe. The pressure gone, I barely sleep. I ring the phone, but you don't respond. Had to put myself in some therapy. Now my therapist, she take care of me. Yeah. Like Sierra Miss, things are clear to see. Yes. Now I'm seeing my word in 1080p, baby. Now I'm seeing my word in 1080p. Now the album version of this track, I always say it doesn't have a chorus, it's just a voicemail that my mom left me that I still have on my phone, that I listened to when I couldn't take a shower, get something to eat, love the person in the mirror, and think if there was anything beyond the darkness in my entire body. Now follow me on verse 2, it's a cappella. It's been a few months since the last verse, since I called you bad words. I went ahead and got my master's. I trimmed the last of my relaxer, so my fro big, got some more gigs. My cell phone says I'm roaming cause I'm on tour. I want more, forget home so I go big. I was taking pills up in the bathroom, ended up alone in grad school. I'm Mario, I busted ass, but my prize is sitting in another castle. In a tight spot, trying to disappear, I would write songs for my friends to hear. I'm trying to keep my lights on, I'm a Nikon, now it's crystal clear. Opportunity is at my doorstep, so I'm moving back up on the horse line. It's the first time I ever wore specs. I do my thing like life's a Rorschach. I see things nobody sees, since my bee stings turn to double D's. I'm conceding that my feelings is amazing. Now I'm loving me. I could give it up, but where's the fun in that? Gotta live it up or you will never laugh. Life's a box of chocolates with a lot of options. Gotta keep it rocking like a rumble pack. The first letter of your first name makes your name emerge when I search things, and it hurts me, but I guarantee that without you, I'm a better me. And now I see the past with some clarity. Thank God I took my ass to some therapy. Now I'm seeing my world in 1080p, baby. Now I'm seeing my world in 1080p. Thank you.
Other side of the darkest period of my life, and I'm so happy that I had a therapist and that my mom was there to help me. So hopefully for some of you, this will be the push that you need to either go to therapy, look up someone who can help you get back on or get on medication if you need it, and surround yourself with people who will treat you with respect and dignity, because everybody deserves that.
Hell yeah!